Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join these two hearts in holy matrimony. It's only fitting that we